story, and television has lost a member of one of its most legendary comedy teams, Dick Martin, the zany half of the duo behind the 60s comedies hit Rowan and Martin's Laughing, died in California from respiratory complications. He was 86 years old.
If you watched television in the late 60s and early 70s, you could not have missed Dick Martin. He teamed with fellow comic Dan Rowan to make Laughing the era's top-rated show, and catchphrases like "Sock it to me," known to all. Dick Martin died this weekend. He was 86 years old.